Let's go.
Damon, do you?
I feel great.
We feel great.
I have interest. I like this.
Yeah, I think this is something like, you know, you should have somebody doing the manufacturing and licensing, and then you have the ability to sell direct to your customer, and you keep that category. And I think there's another licensing play here as well. Licensing the technology to some of the bigger guys or girls for two reasons. Number one, you take them out of the market as potential competitors trying to make something else, okay, some other version of yours. As well as in this area, a lot of them already have the characters like Peppa Pig and Marvel and stuff like that. So they're selling massive, I mean, they're doing $200 million.
Right. Mm-hmm.
I think I can help you. I'm gonna match Robert's offer.
Whoa.
Are you, yeah, you know what? I wouldn't wanna be more of an owner than the owners. So I'll take it down to 33.
33.
Ooh,
125.
That's pretty good.
But 33%.
33%.
And you know what? I like Damon's offer so much that if Damon would want to have me, I would come in with him just because I think what he wants to do is so smart, I would do it.
I love and respect Gloria a lot, but hell no. Just because this is my area.
Let me just, don't even get involved. I'm just gonna take the deal. This is my area. I know I can make you the millionaire quicker. I'm gonna offer you the $50,000 for 30%. Same thing as Lori's.
And your avenue would be to get it in the retail stores.
That's the only value that I would bring to it, is to roll it out to retail, to roll it out quick, to roll it out globally, and bring you into my system and distribute it.
And I can do all of the above just the same.
Wait a minute, stop. I have to clarify one thing, because if you go with her, right after she sells hemorrhoid cream, she'll sell your stuff, and then dental cream or something else. Listen, I know how to do what you want to be done.
Damon, I just passed a lemonade stand this morning that sells more product than you.
Whoa. I know. I did $6 billion. I did $500 million with Walmart this year.
You're selling dresses for little girls. Who do you think is a better partner to make clothing for little girls?
I have two daughters. I did $1 billion in kids' clothing alone.
Would you guys, Lori and Damon, ever want to do a sweetheart deal where we all work together?
Yeah.
I don't want it on QVC.
Okay.
Do not want it on QVC, and I don't think you should have it on QVC.
Okay. One question for Lori. So you plan to do QVC, and you have access to retailers.
I have ins to all the retailers all across America.
And Damon, you just have the contacts everywhere. I know you do.
I have a full global distribution center. I have 15 designers that work for me.
Okay, and you don't see it at all being a problem to get in Macy's or Penney's or wherever you see?
I don't see it being a problem, and I'm already doing heavy volume and heavy business with all of them.
I'm going to write you a check right now.
If she writes you a check, I'm not going to match it.
You know what? I believe in you so much.
Lori, how many brands have you made? Not products. How many brands have you grown?
I'm not listening to him.
Lori, how many brands have you grown?
I'm talking to you.
Name the brands that you have grown.
I'm not going to sit here and name. There's many deals I did just last year on Shark Tank.
Okay, guys, that's enough.
Allie,
tell them to stop.
Allie, this is what they do when they're threatened.
Allie, what are you going to do?
Okay, Damon, we have a deal.
Good to see you.
Congratulations.
Okay, thank you.
Boy, I did not see that one coming. Damon, you're the only one left.
This is a tough one.
I love the design. I love the product, the ingenuity. So I don't want to even insult you with an offer.
Well, let's hear it. Would you be willing to possibly go in with Lori?
Offering money is never an insult, Damon.
Never an insult.
Never be insulted by money.
All right, so I'm just letting you know, the reason why I would give you this offer is because purely I would be taking you someplace to license this. You do not want to do this business yourself. 100%. You really don't.
That's where we see it. For us, we're looking for that, you know, the shark to partner with to get that exit strategy.
It would be $200,000 for 1/3 of the company.
Hello.
1/3 of the company.
Is Lori in on that deal?
Is Lori?
Absolutely not.
Just 33%.
You guys can counter.
Yeah. Oh, yes, definitely. Yeah. Lori, do you have anything to offer as well?
I've not been in the men's footwear space before. I think it's more I just would prefer to have one of the sharks with me on this. Damon would have been a great partner, but he threw me under the bus. Yeah.
What do you think of his offer?
I think it's a great offer. Yeah.
Are you going to take it?
No.
I would like to counter if you're okay with $200,000 for 25%.
It's just so that we can have 10% remaining in case we run into a roadblock and we have to raise additional capital.
All right, let's do it.
Yes! Yes! Let's go! Let's go!
With Damon. Damon, okay. If you're willing to do it with me.
Absolutely will do
I
it with
think
you.
That you should just say right now, yes. Do it.
Okay, Lori and I are gonna go in 50-50 partners. That's $20,000 from her, $20,000 from me, for 15% of your company.
You have to make a decision now.
I'm gonna take your deal.
Done.
Good, done.
Thanks.
All right.
Thanks.
That's awesome.
Thank you. I love you.
I'm really glad.
So let's get a group hug. Group hug.
Group hug.
Thanks so much.
Good. You're amazing.
Thanks so much.
You know, when I had nothing and couldn't rub two pennies together, you know what I really hated? I hated when people wanted to give me a break because they felt bad for me.
I didn't feel bad. I don't feel bad at all.
I never got one of those.
I don't feel bad at all.
I'm not undermining what you did. The guy
was
a great guy.
It wasn't a pity
move. You don't know how the back end engine worked.
No, but here's what I do know. He was 99 cents an app.
Is it a charity?
He was 99 cents an app. He downloaded 92,000.
I'm a very charitable guy, too.
It's about helping America and making the world a better place.
Lori, that is such crap.
No, it is not crap.
We are not the charity tank.
No, we are not
here to give it up.
That's not charity, Rob.
But you know what? That's not charity.
Really? How does it work? How are you going to grow that business? What's the execution plan?
Do you know what we're going to do?
We're going to grow the business. Trust me on this.
What? We're going to figure it out?
Education.
Yes, we're going to figure
America,
it out.
America, come that's to the right. tank. We're going to give you money.
Oh, you didn't invest in anybody else who's going to figure it out. What are you talking about? You bet on the person.
I never got any information.
With the information, I got information.
He wasn't allowed to talk because you had to force $40,000 down his throat like a goose for pate.
Oh, my God.
No problem, guys.
That's
I thought at that point
asking.
That I received enough information to feel like I want to be part of the ride.
Damon.
If he would have just said this is an idea,
Look,
I wouldn't have done
I'm not
that.
Trying to give you a hard time. I'm not trying to give you a hard time.
You guys
know what,
just
really,
don't I... like when you get scooped. The bottom line is that this guy, wait, excuse me, I'm talking. I actually believe that Damon and I, no matter what it is that this guy needs, will be there to back
him. Yeah, because you just
went
over backwards for $40,000.
Come on, Lori.
If you're truly trying to help the guy,
then
if you're truly trying to help the guy, what I want to do is ask him questions.
This is all sour grapes.
He started talking about an algorithm. What do you know about algorithms?
It's all sour grapes.
It's not sour grapes.
You know what? You're really pissing me off right now. I'm going to say something rude to you.
No,
and I don't want to say something rude to you.
Because you're not a rude guy.
So I'm just going to go, okay? Because there was no need to do something like
that. But that's actually not you.
You're smarter than that.
You're not the guy to walk away and walk off. Yes, we're the shark tank. We're not the charity tank. But sometimes there's a point to being compassionate and caring about things that matter.
Run out there and change it to
$100,000. Education and scholarship is important.
He already died because you choked him on the $40,000.
You want to help all these kids and spend a message?
I feel really good about what I did.
Let's go.
Damon, do you?
I feel great.
We feel great. I think they don't like that we jumped in. I'm sorry that they were upset, but you know what? It's sour grapes. What we did was great.
Thank you. I love it.
What's up? Now, it's the Shark Damon John here, and if you're already here, I already know you're dedicated to bettering yourself and learning as much as you can. To learn even more, subscribe to my channel and make sure that you don't miss any of these valuable videos. And I will see you next time.